Okay, students, today there will be a pop quiz.
Aw, man.
I've got to get out of this quiz.
Hey, teacher, could I use the restroom?
Thank you, sir.
Okay, students, we have to evacuate the building right away. Let's go.
According to FBI.gov, posting hoax threats are a serious federal crime. They are taken very seriously and are not a joke.
If you post a threat on social media or via text or email, you can face up to 5 years in federal prison. And it could ruin your life.
Hoax threats should be taken seriously. Think before you post.